So we have to focus on trying to improve the resilience of people around the volcano. And one of the best ways to do that is through education. So this video, although it may seem alarmist, it's kind of trying to reproduce the worst case scenario, prepare for the worst, hope for the best sort of thing. So educating people on what the worst possible scenario is, I think is a fairly good measure to take in terms of trying to improve preparedness.
これでほら別に私の周りの人はパニックになってませんし。